And I made a mistake. And I'm owning up to it.
The Missouri state lawmaker who said she hoped President Donald Trump would be assassinated has apologized. During a press conference in Ferguson, Democratic State Senator Maria Chappelle-Nadal said she learned her lesson after posting on Facebook, "I hope Trump is assassinated." Chappelle-Nadal later deleted the controversial comment, and she told reporters she didn't mean what she wrote. But Missouri lawmakers from both sides of the aisle quickly criticized the post. Democratic U.S. Senator Claire McCaskill called the comment outrageous and said Chappelle-Nadal should step down. And Republican Missouri Governor Eric Greitens also called for her resignation, saying, "We can have differences in our country, but no one should encourage political violence." Chappelle-Nadal said she has no plans to resign.